We are in the Lunda territory in southwest Italy, Piemonte region. And now we go to taste, you can say, the one of the most important wine that is Nebbiolo, 100% Nebbiolo, Langhe Nebbiolo, that is produced with Nebbiolo grape. That is one of the three most important grapes from the area, with, for example, Dolcetto and Barbera, but with the Nebbiolo we produce also some of the biggest red wine from Italy and from the world. The Langhe Nebbiolo is the name of the wine, it's a DOC wine, it takes the name from two different words. We have Langhe, as I said before, is the name of the area here, the territory, and Nebbiolo, that is the name of the grape. Together, this is two names, give the name of the wine, Langhe Nebbiolo. As I said also before, it's very interesting, easy to recognize the Nebbiolo wine from the color, because if you look at the color, it's more light, more we can say a little bit more orange color, that red, it's not so strong a color, but the Nebbiolo is one stronger grape and wine in Italy, but also in the world, in the mouth. I mean, not so strong the color, but very strong the taste. Why this? Because it's a lot of tannin, it's very full of tannin, and we say more noble tannin. About the nose, this is a little bit more complex wine. You can feel so sure some of the characteristic part as a violet, but some fresh fruit. About the green, this is the Langhe Nebbiolo by the family Emilio Michelino Figlio, is 13.5% of alcohol. Is the production style is the winemaker that with us is Velio Svaldo, that is the owner of the vineyard, and his son that is Simone Velio, that is both is a winemaker enologist. Simone, can you talk to our friend how is a little bit the production of Nebbiolo, how is produced, which kind of oak or kind of tank or steel, or what do you use to produce that wine?
Yeah, for this we obtain this wine starting from the harvest. Nebbiolo is the last grape that we harvest in autumn. In fact, the name Nebbiolo, it means in Italian, came from nebbia, this fog, because we harvest this this wine with the fog in the fields. We do a maceration with the skin of 10 days, and then the wine is ready to be aged only in stainless steel for 1 year before selling it.
If we were to talk about pairing, because it's very important, no? All the wine has to be paired with some food to appreciate more the wine but also the food. This is it's a wine that is the right wine to pair with some meat, as I say, chicken or mutton, bakri, some also some pork. But why not also with some different fried or a little bit chili, spicy food? It would be also well. Why that? For its acidity or tannin. Also because the tannin can clean the mouth from the fat, the oil from the dish, from the food.
Salute.
Cheers.
Cheers.